And as soon as I published proof that the state was defrauding me and stealing my stuff, they installed a virus on my computer. My computer immediately stopped working.